Gail and I met here at school, Southwestern. It wasn't the greatest start to a relationship. We had come back from winter break and she had sprained her knee in a skiing accident. And we were having a mixer at the house, at the KA house. And I came roller skating through the house after several libations and skated up to this little pretty thing and said, you know what, we ought to go roller skating.
Let me just interject. I was standing because I had a giant brace on my leg against the back of a couch with my crutches next to me.
I didn't mean roller skating right then. Mm-hmm. I meant like in the future. I kept calling her, but she kept turning me down. And so I finally said, forget it. And then I left school and she moved to Dallas where I lived. And we met at a comedy club. And we exchanged numbers on a 2-drink minimum card, which I thought was always weird. And we still have them. And we started going out. And then we kind of became best friends. And then fell in love. And now it's 36 years later?
It'll be
35
years married.
35 years married and 37 known each other.
But if it hadn't been for my friends from Southwestern who talked me into going to that comedy club that night, I would never have met back up with him. And it was the first night he ever performed and actually got paid to
paid to do jokes.
So I can literally say I've been there from the beginning.
Yeah, she's not a gold digger.
No.